We're gonna meet a girl from York. We think she's totally blind. She doesn't hear very well. She's covered in fleas. She's got little nails. What else? Oh, beautiful teeth. You talking about your beautiful teeth? And she's got sores on her. And she had upset stomach because she's got poop all over her. But we're gonna take care of that right now. Okay? This stuff is great. It's a product called LOC. Amway. It is wonderful to get a clean just with skin. Isn't it? Here's a photo of Avery. And I gave her a capstar in the car. She didn't eat it right away, so I'm not sure whether the fleas are dead yet or not. So we're about to find out, aren't we? Yeah, we are. Let's start jumping off. We'll know. Two gloves. She could, have a little staph infection or something, so you don't want any of that getting in a cut or sore something on your hands. Okay. Beautiful teeth you have. The bottom ones are gorgeous. Yeah, the top ones are not too bad. How about you? I'm impressed. Okay, in the sink now. In the sink and water. I've already tested it to make sure it wasn't too hot. Okay. Here we go. Good job. And my handy dandy. I made this out of a vinegar bottle. I use it as a water scoop. That way I can get this good cleansing water. Scoop it up and get it on my skin. This has the LOC in flower land. That's as sick as a clothes. It feels like she's got sand in her fur, but it's winter. Oh, it's going to feel so good. This is so good. Oh, she already feels better. You already feel better. I know you do. She's smiling. She has Piper's eyes. You have Piper's eyes. With a smile. Oh, we're getting a brother and sister. So cute. Hey, so cute. I get so sad when I lose one. But there's nothing that helps you get, or helps me get over it, than helping another. So this is as much for me as it is for her. So y'all don't go thinking I'm something I'm not. I love doing this. Some people might like surf, ski, something. I love what I do. Love with all my heart. I just love seeing their faces and oh my word, they're so gracious. They're not like us. They're so gracious. They're so forgiving and so gracious. Yes, you are. Are you feeling better? Okay, a little scrub brush here. It'll work. I'm gonna use a little doll first. Just to get the dirt loose. We'll just get a little dirt loose. This sort of the brushing helps get the scabs and the flea dirt and stuff. I'll even have to use some conditioner because the fur wants to hold on to the nastiness. And if you go ahead and condition them right when you first start, a lot of that will just wash on off. I forgot to take the glasses off. I've been in the car all day. We did, before we picked her up, my sister and I stopped at the thrift store and we had a good time. She found the table and chairs. And I found the little tiny shopping cart that somebody's gonna get trained to push. So maybe one of the dogs will learn how to push a little tiny shopping cart. Yeah, right. It's actually too little for Guardian. So it has to be probably trouble, man. You might do it. If you throw enough treats in. Think we'll throw enough treats in. Okay, this is what? need a conditioner. Just a cheap conditioner. Just to make this dirt slide right on off. I'm going to be washing this off anyway, so it doesn't really matter what it is. So, because this dirt, it wants to stay in this fur. Yeah. So the conditioner helps this rinse right on out. Ooh, I'm going to change this water. You ready for me to change this water? Let's get some on your head, okay? Easy now. Easy now. Good job. Let's get some clean water. Oh, it's going to see. Take a picture. One. Very nasty. Ooh! That's right. It's a good girl. Let's try this. I know. I have to document, sweetie. That's what we do. That way, everybody can see. Look at this water, guys. See, we're getting ready to dump it out and start all over again. Okay. This is, oh my word, it's a bloody stupid girl. I'm so glad she's a sweet girl. I can't feel good in these gloves. So like you do with the baby, you press the tip on your arm. You don't want to be too hot to bowl. That's just about perfect. Golden dots. Little golden dots. Oh, we need to get that cut off. Okay, even though I got gave her a cap star, I'm starting to itch. That's not good. That's not good. Oh, splendid. Okay, so, if you ever think about not treating your dog for fleas, please don't do this. This is gross, okay? Nobody should have to do fleas like this. It's so much easier to treat them. No animals have fleas. Just remember that. Okay, let's get some medicine shampoo going here, okay? Let's see, my shampoos are like 3-to-1 ratio. It's just more cost effective, I mean that. Okay, we got it. We got gold good now. And I'm not real great about measuring. Ain't got time for that. So we don't got time for that. This is meditation shampoo. People can start calming their skin now. Just this. Very pink, very inflamed at this moment. That's perfect. That's perfect. So you ain't got time for that. I just had a big cup of soda on the way home. And that makes me talk a lot, so I'm not usually the popper. But so do this together. We don't call it really soda in the sack. My daughter calls it soda because she's lived out in the south for a while. He's not cold enough. Okay, we got this off.
Yep.
Another one, when they're this old and they've lost weight, gained weight and stuff, they'll have some saggy skin. So if you have to cut little mats off, do your best not to cut the skin, because their skin is tissue paper thin. I mean thin. And you, I mean, it doesn't even feel like skin when you're pulling it up to cut off. So.
Even if I don't feel anything, when I see fleas, I start itching. I so hate, y'all just don't know how bad I hate fleas. Ugh. I'm like in the wrong line of business because I hate fleas now. Okay, so while we're in here, soaking with a medicated shampoo, I'm going to put ear wash in your ears. Oh, she's so good about that. Just squeeze it. We'll rinse it out. Right now, we're just going to let it sit in there and work. And she's probably going to shake just to see if I get done. So you're going to see me jump out of the way. Because if I don't, I get a face full of ear wash. Okay? You going to shake? You're going to wait till I get close to shake. Here I am. Oh, you are a people dog. How did somebody let you get gone? Here, I'm gonna get mad. I'm sorry. This is an emotional thing, doesn't it? Makes you mad. Because you're like, you know, who let her get like this? Why is she in the shade? Yeah, she's so lovable. If she were to, if the person that turned the back on her would walk in this garage this moment, she would run clean. And would be so happy. She'd be wagging her tail. She'd be jumping all over them. And that's what makes me so darn mad. They deserve so much better than what we do. One for our third shampoo. My favorite stuff. Keep running it over my arm to make sure it's not too hot or too cold. I love it when you get it back and it smells very sweet. It smells good and sweet. It smells good and sweet. I love it. It's already looking good. This tail. Cuckoo bee, it's a mess. The tail's a mess. When was the last time you had a bath, sweetie? When was the last time she had a bath? I'm going to sort of take a brush and the soft bristle part and just kind of scrub this, you know, down to the skin. I don't think you can't see it, but there's all kinds of stuff in here. We don't want it. Very gentle. Then she's, you know, there's little folds of skin around the tail. Older dogs will have that. So we want to be very gentle on the sores on her legs. She's got flea dermatitis, which means, in other words, sore places from scratch and fleas and from flea spider. We are not going to have a flea issue after this. So far, I mean, you know, besides being blind and mostly deaf, and having separation anxiety, and let's see. She has pretty teeth. She has a wonderful personality. She's very patient, very tolerant, loving being handled. So I'm loving handling her. So nothing like our last one, Miss Kelsey, who could be a big surprise. What's surprising? Most of, as a general rule, this is more like what they're like. Kelsey was just different. She has a whole different makeup. Okay, let's see what your water's doing, right? You can hear quackers and Kelsey barking right now. Oh, we'll have another blind dog in the house. Quacker's has been the only blind dog for a little while. I guess since Kelly died. Of course, Bernie couldn't see where he lived anyway. He wasn't totally blind. He just had really bad cataracts. He knew where everything was before he went blind. So we're going to get the oils out. And what I'll do is I'll put different scented oils on corners in different rooms. And then she will learn to follow my bells on my bracelet. You see, I got the bracelet on. And I may go ahead and put bells on the other dogs because it makes it so noisy. She can probably follow them fine without bells. I don't know about all that. But anyway, I'll put oils on corners.